Everybody, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, where today we're going to be continuing off with a series I started quite a bit ago now, which is my redstone testing or lessons or whatever you want to call them, where I basically learn redstone, and this is going to be my second video in that series. So just down here is the first one I made, which is the bamboo farm, which has actually been working a real treat. Look at all the bamboo I got. And this is only when I'm just here and about, really. If I leave Steve or Alex on, it actually goes a lot more than this. But I have enough. I've got 3 shulkers full, pretty much. And almost 2 double chests, so I don't need any more right now. But yeah, it works. So today, I was thinking maybe to try a sugarcane farm. Oh, before I go on to that, I've actually moved my 2 parrots in here now. Behind this glass. Yeah, I was going to do the sugarcane farm, but then I remembered that Joy's made me a big random board with a load of redstone projects on it, so I'm going to be trying that today and seeing what I get. So I've no idea what I'm doing, basically. Well, no change there then. So yeah, these are all the projects I could get. I'm going to be doing board 1 instead of board 2 because I think they're harder. So we've got an enderman farm, a tunnel bore, a witch hut farm. Forget that, after I've seen Joy's do his. Make randomizer, not just dispenser. Auto furnace array for glazed terracotta. I know what all those words mean, but together, not a clue. Mud farm. Dripstone farm, auto. Didn't know you could do a farm for that. A bee farm. Auto item sort of, that would actually be really handy. A mushroom farm. Sea pickle farm. Cooked cock farm. I'm hoping and assuming that means it's cooked chicken farm. Auto wool farm. I know how to do that, I think. Too high flower farm. Simple redstone clock. Not this kind. And oh, the sugar cane farm. So I might actually end up getting that after all. But yeah, like I said, I'm going to be doing board 1 because Joy said board 2 is a bit more difficult, so let's activate it. Now, if this is anything like the one Joy's uses in his videos, this could take quite a while. So maybe I'll speed this up. Or actually, I could have a dance because this room's like a disco now. Should we have a dance? Yeah, let's dance. Okay, thank goodness for that. That did take quite a while. So we've got 4, which means this row. So yeah, it's one of these. They're not too bad. I wouldn't mind any of those, to be honest. So let's start it again and see if we get 1, 2, 3, or 4. Now, what was it Joy said? It was like down a corridor and up some stairs, or along the corridor, down the stairs, up the stairs. I don't know. I don't know if 4 is the redstone block or that block, wall block. Yeah, I'm not sure if that's 1 or 4. I think I'll have 1 as the bottom and 4 at the top. So, I get my camera in position and I'll just probably just speed this up until the light finishes so we know what we've got, because this can take a while. So yeah, I'll bring you back once we've got our result. Oh, okay. Well, maybe not then. That was quick. Perfect. So that was 4. So we got the randomizer. That's not actually that bad, you know. I've actually got some ideas for that right away. Yeah, I think I've got a good idea straight away. Like, not how to make the actual redstone thing, but how to decorate it up. Okay, I'm excited. So I think I'll put this in place of the redstone block now. Like that, and that points down. So if I land on 4 again, it goes down to the one below. I think that's what that means. So perfect. Now, I'm not going to build a redstone contraption in my base because I don't want any lag. So what I figured I'm going to do is I'm going to find some sort of island in the distance and I'm going to make that my redstone island. So that's where I'll be doing all my redstone projects, so all like the lag can happen there, if there's any. So yeah, I'll go look about now, see what little island I can find, and then I'll bring you back. And this is the island that I've chose. It's quite a good size island, and it's away from everything else. It actually looks a bit like the UK. So I actually might call this the United Kingdom of Redstone. And this is where I'm going to be building my randomizer today. I've got an idea for what I want it to look like on the outside. So I'm going to build it in this corner. And then I'll work on the redstone inside and try and work out how I want the randomizer to work. Got a few ideas, but I'm not sure they're going to work. So I'll have a think and mess around after this time lapse. So let me show you what I've got an idea about. Ta-da! It is Joyce! I decided I'm going to do it basically looking like Joyce's head because he's all into the randomizers. He made the randomizer for me and Sai. He's got one himself. He likes doing it every episode. And in his episodes he usually says, "What's going on, guys?" So I thought I could make a play on that and call it, "What's Been Chosen, Guys?" This is inside Joyce's head, which may not be the best place, but this is where the redstone contraption is going to be. And I'm hoping because I'm in Joyce's head, I will think like him and I will make a good redstone machine. This is my redstone box. I'm going to need to make another dispenser because I need 2. I need a bow for that. Well, I'm hoping I got enough materials in my resources boxes to make a bow. Probably need a few bows. So I want the dispensers as his mouth. So he like spits out the choice. So we'll break a hole in his mouth. Let's put some blocks down so I can place them from the outside. Like this. Now let's put the dispensers in the front. Ah, look, it looks like it's got 2 big teeth. Right, get rid of this. Now, this was as far as I thought. I need random items to be put in there and then shot out. So we're gonna need some hoppers. Now the hoppers should go into the dispensers. Next. What do I need to do next? Where should I put this? Because I want it to be activated by a record disc. The reason for that, you'll see later. I don't want to spoil it. But, yeah. I want a record player to activate this. So let's get rid of this stuff. I'll put it round about here. Just to the side. But then how does this get activated? I can't activate it from underneath, can I? I think it has to come out the side, so maybe... maybe I can put it in the ground? Or at the front? No, that's not going to look right because it's two in the middle instead of one. Let me just see how this is activated a minute. Need to put my redstone box down. Might as well put them down as well and get some repeaters. And some redstone. Now I'm pretty sure this does activate redstone. Yeah. Suppose I could put it one deep in the ground, but then I'm not going to cover the redstone. Can I put it? Ah, I can put it two deep with a hopper. Yes, it works. Oh, I can't believe it. Honestly, I'm a genius sometimes. Really am. Okay. So this will be two deep. And then I can cover the hopper with a bit of carpet or something. So we'll make a trail. This is where the redstone will go. All the way inside, sort of, there is good. Take it down another layer. Yeah, this is looking good. I think I'll make the staircase on that side. We break all this. That there. And the hopper. Now, I think sand can be put on top of redstone so I can cover up with sand, at least I'm hoping so. So yeah, that's how I go down if I want to take the disc out. Repeater and some redstone. And this is how it'll activate the stuff inside. So if I break that block. Yeah, that looks good. So that's hidden then. And make like a little staircase. Let's join it all up. I hope this is far enough. I might have to put in a repeater to extend the redstone signal. I will test how far it goes. Yep, that's fully lit. I will put a repeater here because it needs to go further, so it's best to be on the safe side. Okay. I'll just put a carpet there a minute. Actually, I think brown would be better, matches Joy's a bit better. So let's try this. There we go. Next is all the stuff inside, which, I'm not gonna lie to you, it's the bit that's troubling me. We need some redstone torches, that's for sure. Okay. So we'll have it go up here. And continue the redstone. Yeah, now if I put a redstone torch there and light the redstone up, It turns off the torch. Okay, that's good. So now if I put a hopper here, I think this will lock the hopper, which means items won't fall out of it into the chest until the torch is off. So that means I can put the randomizer stuff in there, or in a chest above it, before it feeds down. So that's them stuck in there until the redstone's activated. And then it can go into this chest. I'll have another hopper. There we go. Let's test it doesn't actually fall down when the torch is activated. It doesn't. Okay. And there it falls. Now, that means once this is activated, it will fall down, and now I need to get it into the dispenser. Sleep the night away. Because this island didn't lit up very well. Whoops. Okay, yeah, it does feed into there, okay. Now, it doesn't shoot out automatically, so that means I actually have to activate the dispenser as well. Oh, I've hit a snag here now. This is tricky. What do I do? Just break a hole back there, and that's how I can refill it. That's too high up, so it's gonna have to come down if I want to reach it. I don't know, I need to think about this. This is laying heavy on my mind. My mind's just gone all frozen now. I don't know what to do. So I could try some observers. Maybe I can use them to activate the dispensers once the dispensers are full. So I don't know if hoppers trigger them. Don't think it triggered that. It definitely went through. Maybe it's facing the wrong direction. Ooh, his little grumpy face. I would be lying if I said none of these work. These always confuse me. Does it work if it's underneath? That doesn't seem to be doing anything. Definitely feeding through. Where's the others gone? Ah, okay. Maybe it's upside down. So now try. Don't think that did anything either. Yeah, okay, maybe hoppers don't trigger it then. Well, that's that plan gone. Oh dear me. I don't know how people do it. It's so confusing. So I've decided that I just want one dispenser activated because 9 would be enough. I'm having too much trouble trying to get 2 to work, so we've got a dispenser that's going to shoot it out into those hoppers, take it into that dispenser, and then shoot it out. So I think I'll activate this dispenser with a redstone torch, like that. Now I need to turn that torch off, so I'll put a repeater going into this block, like that. I'll put a block there with a redstone torch behind it, and Now, when this redstone gets turned on and it's linked up to that, it will turn the torch off and activate the dispenser. Is this right? But I want it delayed to give the item enough time to get into the dispenser before the dispenser is activated, and I've somehow seemed to have lost the block. But don't worry. So now, I'll put a load of repeaters and put them on the highest timer setting, so it takes a little bit of time. Let me get under. So it takes a little bit of time before it's activated. Now I've trapped myself. And I can do three more maximum. Put it all on the highest setting, which is 4 ticks, I think. Like so. Corner up. And now that means it is activated. So we pop that in there. And let's see if this works. Oh, it worked! I'm so excited. I did it. Oh. Wow. Okay, I don't know where that block's gone though. Let me find it. It can't have gone far. I think it's one of them. Take them. So, I think that is the basic thing done. It works. Yeah, I think I'll call that a success. Okay everybody, that is the redstone machine all done. I've made my randomizer, and now we're going to test it out. So I've named 9 pieces of paper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And paper, because I ran out of levels to name the last one 9, so I've called it paper. Left that as it was. So they're going to pop into the back section, which is where I load up the randomizer. Obviously they're going to be named different things, this is just a test, so I've just put numbers. And they're going to come out of the face. Now, here's what I wanted to show you. I've changed the music of this disc. Let's see what it does.
What's going on, guys? And what's going on, guys?
And what's been chosen, guys?
There we go, that's how my machine works, with its own sound effect. And we got a number 2. So I do want to have another test, just to make sure it is random, and that we not get 2 again. So we'll put that back in there, we'll get my disc out, and we'll play the sound effect again. Start her up.
What's going on, guys? And what's going on, guys?
And what's been chosen, guys?
Yay! And it is different. 5. Okay, there we go, everybody. There is my randomizer. I went a bit creative with the design this time, and it works. So I think that is a success. I saw the redstone inside. It's probably well overdone and done ridiculous, but it is done, and you cannot deny that. That's what's been chosen, joys. So I hope everybody liked it. I'm actually pretty proud of this one. I like it. I thought it was a really good idea. And I've got it working. So I may be using this in the future to decide different projects or just to decide something. So be on the lookout for that. I hope everyone enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.
Not sure if I appreciate this already, Cloud.
Joyce and Sire are coming to see my randomizer. They've no idea the design.
Oh, it actually does look like the UK.
Yeah, it does. Okay, you ready for a demonstration? This is how it works. Oops.
Okay. What's going on, guys? And what's going on, guys?
And what's been chosen, guys?
That's fucking amazing.
Awesome, ain't it? I'm very happy for it.
That's Seven. Really awesome.
I knew Sai would enjoy that.
Where do I put the 7?
In the back of your head, obviously.
In the back of my head.
What's going on, guys? And what's going on, guys?
And what's being chosen, guys?
That is fucking, fucking scary. Awesome. That is so cool.